the double coat. German Shepherd dogs, Chow Chows and Huskies are examples of breeds with this type of coat. Two layers of hair form a double coat consisting of a dense undercoat and a longer protective top coat. Some double-coated dogs, such as the Husky and Malamute, require minimal to no trimming, whereas long-haired German Shepherds can have feathering and their feet trimmed. Cutting of the top coat and undercoat will damage the hair and can result in a condition called coat funk. Using de-shedding tools such as a Furminator and Coat King will remove the bulk of the undercoat and allow a dog's skin to breathe and to keep cool. For best results, our groomers will use a high-velocity blast dryer to pull out undercoat after using a deep conditioning shampoo and conditioner in the bath. Using a conditioning spray will help to add shine and loosen undercoat, making it easier to comb out.